morning, SAS. This is Jenna and Jean here with your morning announcements.
First off, today there will be a modified schedule due to the Cultural Convention Assembly at 2 p.m.
Speaking of Cultural Convention, Thursday from 1 to 2 p.m. is the official time for the IASIS dance and drama production, Eurydice. If you would like to attend,
which you should,
be sure to stop by the high school office and get a form for your third and fourth block teachers to sign.
But Jay Nix, what if I desperately want to attend but I can't miss my classes that day?
Don't worry, Jay. There's another show today at 4:30 p.m. in the auditorium. The show is only an hour long, so you will 100% be able to catch the 6 o'clock bus home, and it's free.
Wow, exciting stuff. Can't wait to see the show. And in other news for all you freshmen, don't forget you have a mandatory assembly tomorrow at 8 a.m. during Flex in the high school gym.
Now, clubs meeting today are
Indonesia Club in Mr. Infante's room, H318, during lunch.
Chess Club during lunch in Mr. Maybe's room, H424.
Gay Straight Alliance also during lunch in H426.
Save Club during break in Mr. Early's room, H201.
And IPOW during first break in Mr. Craig's room, H329.
And hey, if you're going to that IPOW meeting, why not sign up to play something at prom too? If you're interested in performing, sign up for an audition time outside the high school office.
Okay, will do. Can't wait to show everyone my big riffs and singing skills.
If performing is not your thing, but you're interested in shaping the school and raising spirit, STUCO is the group for you.
There will be an informational meeting at lunch on Thursday in H403 for all you helpin' hooligans.
Yo, Jean, did you know that the world record for the most socks put on 1 foot in 1 minute is 45 socks?
What? No way.
Yeah. And next week, you'll have a chance to try your own hand at record breaking. Head on down to the high school foyer during breaks, lunches, and frees to attempt to break some records.
Wow, we have a lot to look forward to. I can't wait.
That's all we have for you today, SAS.
Happy Tuesday.
What just happened?
I lost the game of battleships, so now I have to eat the salt.